The other thing is that you got to work your butt off. If you think that you're going to go and accomplish something really special and be the best in anything in the world, and you think you can do it without working, you make a big mistake. Because no matter what I did, if it was in bodybuilding or in acting or if it is in the political arena, it always took a lot of work. And you got to put out and you got to, you know, sometimes make a lot of sacrifices and all this. If you're not willing to work hard, forget about it. So there's another rule that is very important.